Thank you. perhaps it's one last thought. Prince Lothric is in your hands. Please save his soul. Prince Lothric is in your hands. Please save his soul. Tell him what he must be, Alor.
Is good, wasn't he? Prithee, be careful, I don't... That is what... Prithee, be careful... That wasn't he?
My, my. The coal of that peaceable giant. Seems like ages passed. I imagine his passing was long ago. I miss the old bugger, I do. My thanks. I'll be sure this coal is put to good use. I'll be smithing weapons never afore seen by the likes of ye. It's but a small service to pay my humble respects. Lords, where did ye happen upon this coal? This is much too dark. I see the abyss in it. Yet, a smith I remain. I won't turn down a request. But forget not. Your fight is for the flame and for your fellow kin, just like mine. A cursed fate this may be, but hope remains, does it not?
For thee, be careful.
Welcome home, speak. Very well. Then touch take Nar. Farewell, Ashen One. May the...
Sacrifices, Anric the Restorer. I'm well pleased to see you safe. We reached the Cathedral of the Deep, but Aldridge's coffin was empty. The Man-Eater must have left for his true home. The little doll in the empty coffin told me. Aldridge is said to hail from Irithyll in the Boreal Valley, an ancient fabled city. A pilgrim told me that the city lies beyond Farron Keep, and so becomes our destination. Aldridge is honest, and so become.
The Undead Legion of Farron is a caravan of undead, sworn by wolf's blood to contain the abyss. The Legion will bury a kingdom at the first sign of exposure. Joyous bunch, really. Gaining admission to the Legion is a matter of some ceremony. Inside their keep, snuffing out the flames of three altars opens the door to the wolf blood. Even accursed undead want to believe they're special, it seems. I pity the sorry souls. Gaining admission to...
Welcome, speak Verde. Farewell, Ashen One. May the flame.
Raptor's good. What needs smithing this? Prithee, be careful.
Slaves. Finally taken notice, have you? Of the power of my beloved Ocelot, child of dragons. Well, I will not give him up. For he is all that I have.
Ocelot!
welcomes then. Farewell, Ashen, may the flame. Welcome home, Aspen. Very well. Farewell, Ashen One. May the fl-
Well, fancy that. A lost lamb wandereth in, with nary a peep from the bell. Well, thou shouldst my purpose know. What can this old handmaid provide thee? Best not tarry long.
Welcome home, Ashen One. Speak thine heart's desire. Very well. Then Tuthaik Naru. Farewell, may the flame.